Okay, welcome back from that commercial break, guys. Sadly, we have reached the last segment of today's show, but don't be alarmed. We're here every Sunday from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. Just make sure you're tuning in to ABBA TV. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend, and make sure you tune in every Sunday with your girl Savari Hughes. Before I went for the commercial break, I posed you a question, and I was like, why is it when the roles are reversed and it is the woman doing what the man does, the men, you know, find a problem in their manhood? It's like as if that manhood has reduced by, you know, by a thousand. I don't know, but let me give you this example so that you can comment on it. When a man cheats on a woman, for example, if they're married, and she finds out, she forgives the man, and she decides to cheat on him, he will chase her out without even thinking. Backing, I mean, to be on leave. But when it's him, we decide to forgive and keep quiet and be like, okay, it's fine, it's cool, he's a man. Why is that? Why isn't the saying she's a woman? Why is it he's a man? So guys,
me
as the women,
me all I know, like after some generations, things will change.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Us women will roll.
But you know now, no, but you know things already changed. Men are now putting on female clothing, female makeup, female wigs. And are you a woman? I can't even afford like a small wig of 200.
Even came on like a woman. How? Well, men love being superior. That's the truth. They want to be always fine. You're the head of the house, Richie. But I mean, there's a point whereby we are all equal. If you cheat, I'm gonna cheat too. And it's okay. You don't have to chase me out of the house because I've done what you have done. I mean, I have a soft spot.
You may even find he has done it a thousand times and you've done it once.
You really want, no,
and
he
has kicked you out.
You forgive each other. You'll be like, no, baby, you know what? Let's be in an open relationship.
I know. Let's
even
just,
if it's
no.
Not open,
you just tell him.
Last time you did.
You just tell him. You just tell him, if you don't trust me with the person I'm with, let me bring him and you watch.
Wow.
You watch as it goes on. When you feel like he's doing wrong, you can't kick him. So, Babito, as a man, why do you think, by the way, I don't want you to defend them. I want you to say real, like, what they really think. Why is it when a man finds out his woman is cheating, even though he has been cheating, he gets annoyed. He's like, why? She's mine. I'm like, even you are mine, but you shared your thing. So
okay, I'm going to use this word. It's all about ladies, eh? You girls, when you're cheating, you don't think. I'm sorry to say that.
No, let him explain.
You don't think what's going to happen in next. You get. You just go. Either you go because of your hunger, either you go because you like the man, but you don't think what's going to happen in next time. It's soccer. Mugenda, you can't even think about of test, blood test. Mbadde mchimanyi nti percentage singa abakazi mu abatambuza obulwadde. Because you don't think. But the man when he's cheat, ajukira kwambala condom. Nayo mukazi tacho akuchijukira.
Kacho gamba msaja gwemba nyenze na yeye tasoa kujukira anti aino kwambala condom.
And kati ye aja tajja kuchijukira because of that love go mukazi jojja nayo.
That means na basaja nabote bete like they are not.
Tebefa
kokozo gambi omusaja.
Yes.
Fabakazi tetwe fu.
Omukazi omufumbo tasoa kuchitinga ku musaja mufumbo. Aja kunonyo omuvubuka.
And female representatives like like you say, a man has a condom, even their female condoms.
Mm-hmm. Yes, but so you guys, you don't think.
You may think you're buying life. No,
no, you guys, you're not going to be a man. Baba cheating, ataja kunonya musajja mufumbo. Aja kunonya omuvubuka. Bafuna omuvubuka.
That's better. They know we are speaking to youth. We cannot spoil the mind, guys.
Yes.
He knows what to do, but a married man, you kill a man or muto.
And remember,
no, listen, omwalo muto abadze for your money. So a man he can stick his thing in anything and he finishes. Even if it's a sofa, anything.
By the way,
but a woman, it has to be attached.
No, you think about these guys. We men, we are out there looking for money to make you feel like a queen, and I find you cheating. What do you think?
Do you know where the problem comes from?
What do you think?
Do you know where the problem comes from? Because some men, wamanyi dante ayino mchale waka, tabu damu muwa bintu bia ina muwa. Ataba biwaba lala teba kwani.
Tabu waka wigi, tabu waka flower, tabu waka
No, if I give you money, do I have to think about what you want? Me, my work, it's give you money.
They don't have because they have side chicks to provide to, please. Most of them do that. Because if you into seko mkwani. You settle for less. No, one only done to the Amburi Dechinonga. Go to
China.
I didn't have the money.
Nature, I just seen Zira Funawo Quarter Nanga, your switch, Quebanco, Native, your Yagala.
And that's the thing. Oliver, do you know
don't
what?
No, say I actually, that to
you ladies at home, you bring stress.
I actually keep telling.
Because even us, we cheat because you men cause it.
Exactly.
What was the Tom Pabi and Jagara Nanga? You know, Bino Yaka, Walanga, and I'll
do Kolebe byenjaga rabesku wacho wetaga.
Ate chechi pya chengendo kola byona nabikola
ko gatsamana.
Why I'm telling.
Okay.
You, when you
let
reach
me ask you guys a question. Let me ask you guys a question before we get off topic. Let me ask you a question. That cheating part of it still. If a woman, okay, like you're not married, you're just dating with your boyfriend Mudia or Muri Mwena. If let me say you are the girl, no, and you've gone out, you have a boyfriend or you have like someone that you've been with, and you go out and you find this man who is interested in you, musajja mkulu agenda kuwa, everything you need, why isn't it, if you know your hustling asente obona abona kwata mkazi wa mgambe, baby, go get our money, come and we share neta ina chikumi cha akuwa akuganyo genda akuwa. And then he keeps complaining. And he doesn't even make you satisfied, like, you know, when it comes to, like, man and woman things. And then you're like, Jesus, I am suffering. I'm settling for very little. Why is it, can't you just accept the fact that let her go? But men.
In this generation, student watch a young sajaga no mukazo call. Yes, because we're expecting to help each other.
That's how we have reached, ladies. Ladies out there, that's where we have reached in this Gen Z generation.
No, if you are yet done, your mkaza, you know, kuvere waka fumbe.
Yeah, but there are men who still have that mindset.
Like each other, they will get a conti omsaja onomvubuka kirizo mwana. Like the girl to go and meet up with the other guy to get money from him.
Yes, but you know,
most guys that accept when you go and do it, you know, come out, you're this. And you're like,
you know, when you are working all of us, tell you how to do it.
Anyway, you've said it right. If you're both working,
he said it right.
Yes.
Nature says it. I don't normally mugu yingiza gutya mkwano. Sometimes you're working, but you're working for nothing.
Maria later 50k.
Maria ine duka mtaan kangeze bari mukuko sana because salimi you say you are working in someone's shop. They will pay you 20k a day, whereby you have to eat food of 5k.
But you are getting an experience start your own business. You are getting an experience start your own business.
Any woman to whereby, work.
Baby, you know what? I'm not getting anything, but with the 1 million, I can start up my own shop.
That's all I can say. My dear, behind every man is work. There has to be a successful man. She's okay, but some of us we are. Tuwe mingira kubintu binene bituwa.
Ila nchi na uliya, abe yane iPhone ya milioni ni nyanga asura mzigugu wa metuwaro.
Kati wa hiyo chaba settings.
Awa ya wakia zepabala and they are putting all the most expensive things. And then at the end of the night, we're like, kubona nga.
Ante abamu bababa bieoze no bieo.
And you're like, by the way, you know, I used to have friends
like,
who are
seriously,
girls. Now, whenever they come to your place, I can be, oh, like, and you guys are going out. Obviously, you, or whatever time I know, Mutu, so obviously, I would come do you the makeup, thinking you and everything. Yeah, no man, it goes, I don't have this. Anyway, guys, we have reached the end of the show. It has been a lovely show, and of course I'm gonna be inviting my guests again because we need to talk about these things. I want to, you're there at home and you're like, oh, I'm going through these things alone. You're not alone. there are very many people out there who have even gone through way worse things than you have. So make sure you don't lose faith. Just believe in yourself and believe you can make it. As we end up the show, once again, my guests are going to introduce themselves, what they do, maybe their social media platforms. And then, yeah, as we wind up, we can start with the queen.
Okay, Queen Bianca, Option Queen Official. I'm a makeup artist. I'm a party host. My social media names are Option Queen Official everywhere. Twitter everywhere, my Instagram, my Snapchat, everywhere. Option Queen Official.
Okay.
Yeah. Dance Mamweta here. I'm a dance teacher, choreographer, a hype girl. And, you know, a happy girl. And my Instagram, my social media handles, Dance Mamweta everywhere. And I'm happy to be here, Sabaria. Hope to come back again.
Okay, guys, we were here at Spectra Saloon in Kabalagala. They have three branches, one in Golobi, one in Machindi, and one in Kabalagala. So whichever beauty care you want, they have it right here, Spectra Collection. So make sure whichever branch you go to, they're going to give you the best care. You go to Sabaria Hills, aka Wild of Free. And feel free to follow me on all my social media platforms. That is Sabaria Hills 53. Don't forget to follow Urban TV. See you again next Sunday, same time, same place.